Today I want to share with you a new tool that we are releasing at Fairwinds called Goldilocks. This tool is designed to provide an easy way to manage and view vertical pod autoscaler recommendations for resource limits and requests in your Kubernetes deployments. First, let's get Goldilocks installed into our cluster. We recommend you use the Helm chart that is available in the Fairwinds stable Helm repository. This can be accessed with a very simple Helm repo add command. In this demo, we will set a flag on the Goldilocks chart that will install the vertical pod autoscaler controller into our cluster before installing Goldilocks. After installing the chart, we see that there are two components running in the cluster, a controller and a dashboard. The controller will create the vertical pod autoscaler objects associated with our deployments, and the dashboard will display the results. In addition, you'll see that the chart has installed a service. In order to see some data, we need to enable a namespace for use by Goldilocks. This can easily be achieved using a kubectl label command. Once we label the namespace, we should see vertical pod autoscalers get created for every deployment inside that namespace. Now that we have a vertical pod autoscaler associated with a running deployment, let's go look at the dashboard. Here we see the namespace that we labeled along with the deployment in that namespace. For each container in that deployment, we see the current resource requests and limits, as well as a recommendation. You can toggle that recommendation between quality of service classes and even copy the YAML recommendation for use in your application.